Hello, everybody, and welcome. We are here today with the first Smash match of the season, WBU Pioneers versus the Texas A&M International Dust Devils. Starting off, we have Mezzer going as Kazuya. After all the stage bans were said and done, we ended up on Town and City, so I think this is going to be pretty good. Let's go. Hey, you got some fans in the chat, Mezzer. All right, here we go. Game one. Okay. Some big damage to start things off. Good recovery. Let's go! Pioneers, Mezzer taking the first stock. That's going to be some damage. 33. Nice. Ooh. Nice. Well played. Okay. Tying it up. Mezzer still has the lead here. Kazuya is the kind of character that can just really steal socks in the right situation. I'm going under. Shield. The reflector. Ooh. Really good attempt, but Rob is super heavy. Nice. Oh, the back air. Just so it covers so much space. Nice recovery. So close. Okay, that's all right, that's all right. There we go, evening things out. Ooh, he was trying the zero to death, okay. Gosh, the advantage state. Oh my gosh. The advantage state was really strong in that game. Well played by Mezzer. Well played. All right. He's not very aggressive until his last stop. He got super aggressive last stop. So the Pioneers are going to talk strategy real quick. right, we're back in there. Game number two. Featuring PyCori. Yeah, wait for him to SD and then we'll taunt. Yep. There we go. Okay. So, Pioneers just need to take one more stock off this Rob. Ooh, big whiff. He's playing really slippery. Nice! Yeah, he almost ran out of fuel there. That was really close. PyCori might be onto something. Nice! There it is. There it is. Let's go. PyCori taking the stock. Evening things out 9-9. All right. Garrett, next up is a Jigglypuff. Okay, we're gonna talk strategy once more. We'll be right back. Yo, he's slick like a frog too. Alright, we're back. Everyone knows PS2 makes the best games. That's what they say. Alright. Let's go. Yeah, we're ready. Just jump in. I don't think... No taunts or anything, so just... Alright. No, just fight. So they have a Jigglypuff. Is a pretty polarizing matchup. Can be pretty scary to deal with sometimes. Nice parry. Okay. Dust Devils are going to take the first stock on that one. That is alright. What an anti-air. Nice. Oh, okay, unfortunate. That's okay. Really good. Nice. Okay. Okay. Good stock. Nice recovery. Oh, caught the ledge get up. Okay. All right. That was well played. Well played. Good stuff. Okay. I'm gonna talk strategy again. All right, we're back, we're back. Next up is going to be Straw Almond playing Pac-Man. See if we can take down the tyranny of the Jigglypuff. They're going to SD one stock, and then we're going to continue with the match. That's how they're going to SD. They're funny. Yeah, for anyone who hasn't seen that, Jigglypuff instantly loses a stock if their shield breaks. Okay, big damage to start things off. Oh, man. Okay, that's all right, that's all right. Unfortunate, unfortunate. It's okay. Strawman still got this. Still in there. Oh, unfortunate. Okay. All right. Good stuff. GG's. Okay, we're back with the get off me tool. We got Pebbles coming in with Incineroar. Gonna try to clean this up. Don't forget they're gonna SD, and then, yeah. Three, two, one. Oh, I was early. There we go. All right. Let's see what we can make happen. A lot of buttons are being pressed. The damage out of this Jigglypuff is pretty wild. Ate the jump. Man, brutal. That's all right. That dude, Danny Boy, they SD at the beginning because they have to start the match with how many stocks the last match ended with. Oh no, Kalos working against us right there. Great recovery. Have to do it again. Oh, the snipe. Yeah, I got you, Danny Boy. Oh, they messed up. We'll take it. Tech check. Great recovery by Pebbles. There we go. Okay. Don't ever count out Incineroar. God, 52. 74. Up. Okay. There it is. Okay. Nice. Good stuff. Good stuff. All right. So, there we go. Pioneers are going to hang on and bring out another character. So let's see what they've got. We'll be right back. All right, we're back. Pebbles is gonna SD twice, and then we're gonna start. Go off the top. Okay, there we go. Let's see what we can make happen against this game and watch. Oh, big combo to start things off. Yep, nice recovery by Pebbles. Get back to center stage, back to neutral. The chef, the bacon. That's what it's called. Oh man, GG. GG. Alright, that is going to wrap up game one, but that's not the end of it. We do still have game two. This is a best 2 out of 3 situation. So we're going to talk some strategy, and we'll be back probably in about 15 minutes. So we'll see you guys in just a little bit. Okay, we are back. Yep, we're ready to go.
Game two.
Yeah, and a wild Shadowfire appeared. So let's see. Right, we're not taunting or anything. We're just going straight into it. Pioneers, 12 stocks. Dust Devils, 12 stocks. Good luck, have fun. Let's see what we can do. The Dust Devils had a really, yeah, they had a really strong showing in game one. But here we go, game two, brand new stuff. All right. Pygory getting some good damage off right off the bat.
That was a nice little dodge there.
Ooh, parry. Going for it, you know,
I
respect
it.
Alright.
They're still filling each other out a little bit. A little patience.
Yeah, there's a lot of neutral right now. No one's really gotten a really strong advantage state. Oh, that was a really good shadow
shot there.
Like a Koopa. Oh, big down smash. Okay. That's alright. No follow up off the up throw. He does indeed have armor on that.
Is he gonna recover it?
Ooh, barely. Alright, ledge hop up air. Clever.
Nice. Good job dodging that.
Come on, Pykari.
Ooh.
Fell into the F smash. Unfortunate. Okay, that's alright.
We're still fine. One more.
You can absolutely take a stock in this situation.
Get out. Get him.
Bowser Jr. is pretty heavy.
Let's see. Keep knocking him down. See if he can recover from it.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought that would have hit.
What nice. An up smash. Oh my gosh. The call out. That was incredibly nice.
The prediction was there.
Alright. That was well played. Good stuff. Alright. WBU is going to talk strategy and be right back.
Thank you.
Alright, we're in good shape, I think. Yeah, we can definitely make a lot happen. We can definitely make a lot happen. Alright. Next up, Straw Almond back on the Pac-Man. And we're going to Hollow Bastion this time. Bit of an interesting stage pick. God. There we go. Okay.
Here we go.
And once again, you're going to see the Bowser Jr. Self-destruct one stock, and then they're going to taunt and actually fight. Waka, waka, waka.
Waka, waka, waka.
Very interesting stage.
Yeah.
With the one single platform. Let's see how this favors him.
Alright, big damage to start things off. But...
a little flat.
Okay. That's alright. Good recovery. Okay, they were ready for the hydrant. So they seem to know how to play around the hydrant pretty well. Good side B. Wow, actually beating out the fourth smash. Some back airs.
Oh.
All right.
We're fine.
Got 50% off. Froze. Koopa covering so much space, and then
the stock.
Confirm, yeah, the kill confirm. Alright, Straw Almond doing a good job of staying alive. Tech check. Alright, that's okay. Well played. Well played. Good stuff. Okay. We will once again be right back. Thank you guys so much for sticking around and watching the stream. Follow. Alright. There we go, we are ready. Wait for the Lemmy to SD and then we got this. That is Lemmy, right? Okay, thank you. I hardly know ever if it's Lemmy or Larry or Iggy. Okay, here we go. Man. They're both too safe.
Too safe.
Good recovery. Oh, good. Yeah, smart. Wow. Landing on stage, being offensive. Push back. Shield poke. Oh! Nice. Okay, okay. Nice. Really smart play. Ooh, up tilt. Okay. The revenge. It's exactly what Pebbles wanted.
See if we can get a big, big stock.
That's the plan.
Very counting that. Whatever that robot is.
Oh, okay, okay. Wow, what a snipe. Can we make it back? No. That's okay, that's okay.
It's alright.
It was just barely.
Nice. There's one.
Nice, okay.
There's
got a
one.
Stock, got a stock. Nice. Playing it really smart. Man. Ooh, Incineroar is heavy enough. Pebbles has good DI. I like the read. Oh, spot dodge down smash will take out a stock. All right. Oh.
Nice. They're.
Oh, Bowser
Jr.
Bowser Jr. is very heavy.
Putting good pressure on.
Oh. Oh. The little just. The little hit putting in a hit stun. Alright. That was well played. Well played. Good stuff. It's alright. Okay, we'll be right back yet again. Good game. Thank you.
Kazuya Mishima. All right. Yep, we're gonna see two SDs from the Bowser Jr. And then let's see what Mezer can make happen here. Kazuya is one of the scariest characters in the game. I don't think anyone really is gonna argue that. Yeah, he's pretty terrifying. Hearing allegations that King K is not scary because he's fat.
No.
Okay. Off to a strong start. Wow, what a pivot grab. Jab.
Nice little. Ooh.
Let's go. Okay. All right. Well, there we go. And hey, just want to say thank you to everyone in chat. Even if you're here just supporting the Dust Devils, we really appreciate you being here, showing up. And especially appreciate all the Wayland folk, alumni and not whatnot. Thank you guys for coming out.
Seriously, if it wasn't for y'all, this wouldn't be a thing.
Okay, let's see who's coming in next. We'll be right back. Maria, count me in. No, we can't get DMCA'd. No. It is. It's a great song.
It's not just a phase, Mom. No SD straight into it.
All I wanted was a Pepsi, and she wouldn't give it to me. Oh, oh. Mezzer getting a strong start. Big setup. Okay. Woo. Nice recovery. Respect. Oh, auto turn, betray. Whoop. Rob's a heavy, heavy boy. Nice, up smash. Okay. Mezzer taking the first stock of this. Very nice. Roll, okay. Whew. Mezzer playing a great, great neutral right now. Super safe. Ooh. Yeah. The confirm. Well played, well played. Okay. Oh, nice. Yeah, that was a really good stall by the Rob player. Oop. Wow.
This counter grab.
Going high to just avoid the whole juggle situation entirely. Are doing a great job avoiding those back airs this game. Oh, going for it!
Oh, went for it. I don't blame him for doing it.
The reversal. Oh, man. The Rob player going for the zero to death. Ooh. Okay. Recovery. Back throw. Not gonna be enough.
Nice.
Ooh, dropped shield. Okay, okay. That's another stock. Patience. This is the exact situation the Pioneers need. Tack on some damage.
Oh, he tried. Tried it. Good attempt.
Oh, that is gonna take it. Alright, well played, well played. GG's all around. Thank you guys so much for coming by and watching. If you stuck around through the whole stream, you're one of the real ones. We'll be back again next week for some more Smash Brothers. So until then, take care. GG's. Thanks. GG's to Texas A&M International. Y'all are an awesome team. Really well played. Yep. That's going to be it from us today. So stream signing off.